Hello, I'm Herb White and welcome to my channel. Today we're going to be dyeing my hair with Directions Ebony. Hopefully it's going to take it a deep shade of black. Hey, so if you're new to the channel, welcome. And if you're an old person to the channel, thank you. So I only did this red about a week ago, and while it is still quite good, my roots aren't as covered as I would hoped they were going to be, and I'm really fancying some different kinds of extensions, different kinds of like fake hair. So I want like the ponytail kinds, and I'm looking at halo ones at the moment, but a few different things, and I can't find anything that matches this. So I'm hoping to be able to go a deepish, natural or jet black using Ebony Directions. I've seen a few other YouTube videos on it, and it's only really gone black on people who have naturally very dark brown hair. On other light coloured hair or people who have bleached it before, it's gone greens, blues or very dark reds. So we will see what it does to this. So we will just get into it because my longer videos don't get as many views, and that is what we're here for, to help and to get the views. So now we're just going to slap it on. You can see what condition my hair's in. You can see what colour it is. See what my roots are like. So yeah, let's slap it on and see what happens.
They say life will bring discomfort, and I discovered we all just suffer, cause no one feels that bad. And it comes from one another, we hurt each other just like a lover, and don't think twice about that. And I feel like something's bad, but hell, I'm used to that. I always turn my back, yeah. And I wanna feel something, but all I feel is pain. I wanna make a change, but you either pick yourself up or you let yourself down. Life will always be tough, so who the fuck are you now? Will you make it alone, or do you need someone else? I don't need anyone, I'll do it all by myself. Put up my guard, I don't wanna get torn apart. I start to feel my heart race faster, it's pumping hard. And all I want is to be something, that's why I just keep on running. Can't stop what you don't see coming, yeah, and you know I'm coming. How can I trust you if you don't trust me? I do what I do, cause it is just me, and nothing is new. No, I'm not lucky, I work my ass off, so I'll be some. You either pick yourself up, or you let yourself down. Life will always be tough, so who the fuck are you now? Will you make it alone, or do you need someone else? I don't need anyone, I'll do it all by myself. We'll be right back.
So, it's all on. I got it but as many places as I normally do. Everywhere. I don't know if watching that super bright red turn to black was one of the most satisfying things I've ever watched. Or just filled me with dread, to be honest. So, we'll soon find out. See if it suits me, see if it takes. The undertones, as you can see, ended up actually being quite purple. So, I don't know if that will have a difference. Obviously, it won't, probably won't have a reddy tinge, but hopefully because I've layered it on top of the red rather than going straight on the bleach blonde, it kind of, not neutralises it, but you know, doesn't take on such the purple tone. But as normal, this is it for now. I'll come back once I've washed it and then I'll come back once it's styled. But it's looking quite dark now, but as we know, this is never the end result. So, see you soon. Ta-da! Well, this is me, more fresh face than usual. I can definitely see some reds. Ridiculously, surprisingly, it's taken less on my roots than the ends. I thought my ends were so damaged it would like fall out, the colour would fall out. But my roots already being dark and natural would hold the colour. But it's done the opposite. This is pretty black, whereas up here is, you can see along the hairline how dark it is from where I look on my skin. But the actual roots are very reddy brown. So, not sure what the next step is. I'm going to deal with all the styling and everything like that and then come back and just show you what it looks like dry and styled, because obviously this is the wettest part because of the gravity. So when that's dry, that could look just as red as the roots, really. So I'll be right back and we'll discuss the final results. So this is the final result. I mean, you can see the red tones in the roots, like quite bad. I can't work out if I've done a bad job dyeing it, because we've seen how I do it, slapping it on, and I've missed the roots because my roots were darker than the rest and so I found it harder to cover them, or that it just hasn't done a good job on my roots. I mean, I could very well have missed bits and I don't know. I don't even know if I think if I look nice on in black. I mean, I don't know if it's just like, I mean, it doesn't look as bad as this in real life. I think these look quite bad, but I mean, yeah, it's gonna definitely need to redone. I don't know where I'm gonna pick this, or I'll probably just have to put a permanent on. So that's where we're at this morning. I mean, there's not much more to say. Thank you for watching. I don't know if it's of help to anybody because I'm kind of conflicted on whether it's the dye that's done a bad job or me. So, that's it. I'm not really going to put anything else after this except my normal Instagram post because I am pretty much going to dye it again now. I have picked up a permanent Schwarzkopf deep black to put on top because I'm just not happy. I wanted to go darker, like black, so that I could wear extensions because I can't ever get blondes to match blondes or reds to match reds. But deepest darkest black is always deepest darkest black, except for the fact that mine isn't. It's hues of reddy brown. So yeah, thanks for watching.